Okay, let's come back to our initial example where we wanted to analyze the effect of the number of submitted homework problem sets on the exam score. Here we run a simple linear regression where we request the exam score on the number of submitted homeworks and show a sort of summary of the result. Here we don't use the summary function R, but a function called tidy in the package broom, which returns actually a nice data frame and which also has this option conf int true and then shows by default also the 95% confidence intervals. So we see here our estimate, a positive estimate for the homework variable. So this means more submitted homeworks correspond to a larger exam score. In particular, one additional homework increases the predicted exam score by around 0.449 points, and we find here this confidence interval between 0.22 and 0.679. Now the question is, does this mean that we are 95% confident that submitting an additional homework problem set causes an increase in the average exam score between 0.22 and 0.679 points?